Disclaimer. As you know that Virtual Railfan does not allow to repost this video on YouTube. The following materials that there's a copyright infringement. It doesn't mean that I have to screen grab to VRF live cam. This video was only constructive criticism and entertainment purposes only, because I have to catch trains for the virtual online time. And I can't go there by myself to use my own camera because I don't have my ID and or driver license. So, credit to this reporting video and take this video down from copyright strike is not permitted and tolerated of your immature behavior. That live cam is not mine.
Disclaimer, as you know that Virtual Railfan does not allow to repost this video on YouTube. The following materials that there's a copyright infringement. It doesn't mean that I have to screen grab to VRF live jam. This video was only constructive criticism and entertainment purpose only, because I have to catch trains for the virtual online time. And I can't go there by myself to use my own camera because I don't have my ID and or driver license. So, credit to this reporting video and take this video down from copyright strike is not permitted and tolerated of your immature behavior. That live jam is not mine.